change the exponent. Change the exponent to the common denominator 6. This is half is 3/6. About 1/3, 2/6. Then change to radical again. So they have the same index, we can combine. So that is 3. Then compute. You multiply this, that is 108.